So unlike us teachers, you are by default cool to our students and they love to hear from you. They really want to read and understand your letters, but it's easy for them to get intimidated if they can't read or understand what you've written. Last year, around a third of our students had a hard time understanding some of the letters from their pen pals. So here are some ways to write great pen pal letters.
Your pre-scientist has to be able to read your letter. Please check to see that your handwriting is neat and in print. No cursive, please. Or make sure you're typing with a size 12 or larger font. Include clear breaks or paragraphs when you change topics. For many of our students, this is the first time they've received a letter. Your letters serve as models for what letters should look like for our students.
So middle schoolers can understand really complex ideas. They're starting to learn how to understand really abstract ideas as well. So please don't dumb things down when you're writing to the students, but just make sure to use kid-friendly language. So if you use specific science words, just make sure to explain what they mean. If you're explaining big ideas, use pictures with captions or doodles or models to show what you're talking about. And feel free to use metaphors or other comparisons to everyday things so that they can contextualize and understand what it is that you're talking about.
We want our students to be interested in your letter. You can encourage students to continue learning more by adding links to at-home labs or articles or even online games. Our middle schoolers love talking about themselves, don't we all? Show genuine interest in their ideas and questions and hobbies, and you'll open authentic communication. Google what they say if you've never heard of it. And don't be offended if they ask personal questions. They don't mean to be rude. They're generally interested, curious, and they're brutally honest. They love learning personal things about you. For example, your pets, where you've traveled, etc. Feel free not to answer any questions they ask, though, if they make you uncomfortable. In class, students, of course, get time to read their letters and they complete activities related to and using the letters. But we also use the LPS program to teach our students proper writing techniques to help them strengthen their writing skills. We use the letters to teach our students about geography as they research where the STEM professionals have lived and where they've traveled. We also use the letters to help our students learn about our STEM professionals' careers and colleges, and this will help increase their knowledge of future career paths.
Please keep these things in mind to make sure that your pen pal can read your letters, understand what you write, and can relate to you. Throughout the year, you can check out the LPS website for more information on these and other best practices. We are so excited for you to meet our students and be a part of our classroom this year. Thank you so much for being a pen pal.